Government College of Engineering and Textile Technology, Shirampur is one of the leading technical institutes in the eastern part of our country and is the second oldest textile institute of India. The institute is spread over a sprawling 5-acre campus on the bank of River Hooghly. It holds the pride of completing 112 glorious years since its establishment by the government of West Bengal in 1908. Over the years, the college has grown to a multidisciplinary institute with 4 undergraduate and 2 postgraduate courses. Currently, the institute runs UG courses on textile technology, computer science and engineering, information technology, and apparel production management, starting from a monodisciplinary textile institute since its establishment. The college is affiliated to Maulana Abul Kalam Azad University of Technology, Kolkata, and the courses are approved by AICTE. The college is equipped with highly qualified and experienced faculty members and highly skilled technical staff. There are also dedicated laboratories equipped with state-of-the-art machinery and testing instruments. The central library of the institute is well staffed with latest books and periodicals covering wide range of subjects in addition to a separate e-library.
So I welcome all the present generation students to join our college to be a global professional for textile industry around the globe.
The college has a strong research base with large number of research publications in reputed national and international journals by the faculty members. The institute is equipped with a boys' hostel, playground, and modern classrooms. During the journey to achieve academic excellence, our college has been able to establish the reputation for its students within the state of West Bengal and outside the state as well as in other countries. Our students are proudly working in industries, research and academic institutes in various parts of the world.